here in this question, we have given two charges, Q1 and Q2. Q1 is given as minus 8 microcoulomb.